She was sitting all alone on her own tailgate, tailgate, swinging by Georgia Plate. I was looking for a boyfriend, but you know what, she ain't got one. As soon as I sat down, I was falling in love, trying to pour a little sugar in her Dixie cup. Talking over the speakers in the back of that truck, she jumped up and cut me off. She was like, oh my god, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long, sitting around waiting for it to come on, and here it is. She was like, come here boy, I wanna dance. For I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning me around till it faded out, and he gave me a kiss. And she said, play it again, play it again, play it again. And I said, play it again, play it again, play it again. I gave that DJ my list on if he would've played it just one more time. But a little while later, we were sitting in the back of my truck. Before I walked up to the door, I was scanning like a fool. AM, FM, XM, Tubo. Stopped real quick till I heard that group. Man, you should've seen her light up. She was like, oh my god, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long. I can't believe that it came back on, and here it is. She was like, come here boy, I wanna dance. For I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning in the headlights. She gave me a goodnight kiss, and I said, play it again, play it again, play it again. And she said, play it again, play it again, play it again. And the next Friday night, we were sitting down under the stars. You should have seen her smile when I broke out my guitar. She was like, oh my god, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long, sitting around waiting for it to come on, and here it is. She was like, come here boy, I wanna dance. For I said a word, she was taking my hand, spinning in the headlights. She gave me a goodnight kiss, and I said, play it again, play it again, play it again. And she said, play it again, play it again, play it again. Yeah, play it again, play it again, play it again. Somebody play it again, play it again, play it again. So guys, that was a special song for someone with cancer, and I am here at St. Jude. They have these cool apartments. They put us in this. I'm in the hospital right now. So guys, please do not be mad at me if I am not making more videos as I used to be. I've been here for 2 months now, I believe. And I'm just gonna be here for 6 months. When I get out, I'll make sure I'll make good videos. So a lot of things have been canceled because over this, I cannot walk at all. I should be in October. After October, I should be able to walk again. I have a stage 4 Ewing sarcoma, which is a type of cancer. And we all hate cancer, okay? That's why, well, y'all guys could still see here, but that is why y'all guys see me like this. So, when I get out, My big dream is to see many things. I want to be able to go on tours, and I want to sing. I want to be a singwriter, a songwriter. And, yeah, and it turns out, when I am 21, I'm only 12, darn it, I will be a West Memphis police officer. Y'all guys will not believe me. And I know y'all guys are hating every single video I make. And I am sorry if y'all guys don't like that. But y'all guys gotta know that I'm trying to work on it. I want to make better videos, but y'all guys gotta give me time. But yes, it would be really appreciated if I had, to have a fundraiser on my channel. And, so, yeah, that will be in the description down below. And so, y'all guys, go ahead, and if y'all guys want a fundraiser, I'll give y'all guys one. But before I go, I want to talk about something. If you are sick with something really deadly, I want to say is that God has you. Even if you have made sins and sins and sins and not forgave yourself, you're still going to be forgiven of those sins, and you are going to be healed. Because if God, when God heals me, I'm just going to be making more videos of Him. Y'all guys are so special, I do not want to leave y'all at all. And so, if y'all guys would y'all guys bow with me as I say a prayer for everyone? Sorry, guys. But, yeah. Dear Heavenly Father, Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. Lord, that we just praise you. And if anything has gone wrong, and that you were, that they have sinned all the time, Lord, just forgive them and hope that they would have a better future, a better life, that they would be forgiven in your hands. Lord, that you just forgive us, and that you heal us if one of us is hurting and that needs your praise. Lord, you just hold them in your hands as they don't have to suffer as the pain that I am in. Lord, that you hold them and you praise them, that you would help us get better. Lord, that you forgive them and hope that you can bring down, and hope that we can bring down the devil. Lord, that you just, that we fight and we will always be on your side, Lord. That we will praise you and love you. In the name of the Holy Ghost and the Holy Spirit, that we praise you, Lord. Amen. And so, guys, I hope y'all guys did enjoy. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you turn on the post notification. And hopefully that y'all guys will be so happy. And make sure to like the video. I am trying to reach the highest time I can get. asking because I am told that this stage four cancer is really, really having to fight a lot. If it was a stage two, I'd probably not be making this video, but making something else. But as a stage four, as close to a stage five, that is a really tough battle for me. I would hope that I could get fun, that I could get money and everything, and these channels on Facebook, y'all guys, people are praying for me and that I could see a better life. I don't want to make it where I could not make. I want to see a better life. I don't want to see when I'm only 12. I don't want to not make it and not see a big life like almost everyone does. But yeah, like I say, I gotta go. Bye, guys.